Taipei, the bustling and vibrant capital of Taiwan. This hub has extensive public transportation networks that make it easy to travel to different parts of the city. It also has an interesting mix of tradition and modernity, shopping and dining centers, and plenty of activities that can easily fill your itinerary. But while Taipei is a worthy destination in its own right, it is also surrounded by several interesting sites that tourists might want to check out. Hey there, poor traveler, we are Vince and Yosh. In this video, we'll take you to some of the most popular day tour attractions that can easily be accessed from Taipei. Some of these are often bundled together so you can visit multiple destinations in a day. For example, Jiufen, Shifen, and Yehliu geopark are usually part of a greater itinerary. So, before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and ring the bell to get notified when we upload new travel videos. Get ready to be spirited away to one of Taiwan's enchanting tourist destinations, Jiufen. This mountain town used to be a gold mining area during the Japanese period. Today, it is known for its tea house culture.
This is the way in Taiwan only?
Taiwan, Alisan Oolong Tea, Thai Mountain. Thai Mountain Oolong Tea, Taiwan style.
Okay.
Like this, hold up the. All smelling. It's hot, hold up the.
The interesting character brought about by the Japanese and Chinese aesthetics of the town, especially along the Jiufen Old Street, reminds fans of the scenes in Spirited Away. Bask in the charming atmosphere as you scan the streets for souvenirs, sip a tea or coffee in one of the cafes, or have a meal in one of the many quaint restaurants. If you want to spend a night here, you have to book in advance to secure a room. Some tourists combine Jiufen and Shifen in one day trip. Jiufen is actually in Ruifang, but it is also home to other tourist attractions such as the 13-layer remains, Golden Waterfall, Ho Tong Cat Village, Yinyang Si, and Bito Cape with its caves and sea cliffs among others. If you want to travel conveniently and you have the budget, you can also join a group tour that includes round-trip coach transportation and hotel pickup. Located in Pingxi District, Shifen is known for its old street lined with souvenir shops and food stalls. Characterized by the railroad tracks that are still operational, the old street is buzzing with tourists and locals, but when the bell goes off, everyone scurries to the side to make way for the passing train. The railway tracks were previously used to transport coal during the Japanese period. One of the most popular sights here is the Shifen Waterfall, which is just a 20-minute walk from Shifen Station. Here are other popular attractions. Situated on the northernmost tip of Taiwan, Yehliu Geopark is one of the most visited natural attractions on the island. With its unique landscape, the cape boasts a number of curious geological formations with the big waves as the backdrop. It's no wonder why the cape is a favorite photo stop for tourists visiting on a day trip. There are also several viewing spots along the trails. If you're visiting Yehliu Geopark, here are some of the sights that you shouldn't miss. One of Taiwan's major cities, Taichung, is located midway between Taipei and Kaohsiung on the country's western coast. Being blessed with diverse landscapes, the city boasts plenty of natural attractions. Its tourism map is also marked by a number of historic sites as well as modern structures. Some of the most visited attractions are the Instagram-worthy Chungshe Flower Market and Rainbow Village. Taichung is also a food paradise. It is widely regarded as the birthplace of bubble milk tea or pearl milk tea when it was first offered by Chun Shui Tang Tea House.
I love bubble. So,
for bubble milk tea lovers out there, here's your chance to learn more about its origin and history. One of the 9 national parks in Taiwan, the Taroko National Park, commonly referred to as Taroko Gorge, encompasses about 92,000 hectares of heavily textured landscape characterized by deep ravines, valleys, and mountain peaks. Taroko Gorge brags marble-laden canyons and scenic hiking trails too. Aside from the Serpentine Gorge, other tourist favorites are the following. Sandwiched by the Pacific Ocean and the Central Mountain Range, Hualien is never lacking when it comes to outdoor activities, whether involving the mountains or the sea. Hualien City, the county seat, is the jump-off point to Taroko Gorge and a base for those who want to explore Taiwan's tranquil eastern coast and its natural attractions. But it also has its own worthy sites within the city like the Martyr Shrine, Pine Garden, and several night markets. Encompassing some areas of Taipei and New Taipei City in northern Taiwan, the Yangmingshan National Park is a quick escape from the hustle and bustle of the capital. One of the country's 9 national parks, it is a must visit for nature lovers and outdoor revelers. The most dominant feature is this mountain, the tallest dormant volcano in Taiwan. There are various hiking trails snaking through the park. It also flaunts its cherry blossoms, hot springs, and rich flora and fauna. Access to the park is free. You can also enjoy these other attractions. If you need more information about traveling around Taiwan, you'll find comprehensive travel guides with sample itineraries on our website, www.theporttraveler.net, or check out the links in the description. If you have questions, make good use of the comment section below. You can also follow us on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. If you have a Spotify account or Apple Podcasts app, follow and tune in to the Port Traveler Podcast. That's all for now. Remember, plan smart, travel safe, and make every trip worth it.